We're finna be through with Team Star. I wonder what would happen if we try to jump back in there. Do they have Pokemon in here? Since they do, I need to catch me one of them imps. Whatever the hell that thing was. This one is over here. Yep. See what type of TMs I got. Just want to see how we care what it is. Okay. Encore. Use an attack by exalting hot breath to an opposing Pokemon. Also leave them with a burn. This is so helpful. There's not a time limit you can do this either. Like, normally in games like this, you're climbing up the wall, and it'll fall after a couple of those. That's a lot of ghosts. There's a good Pokemon I ain't found yet. Thank you. course. Run to a damn site as soon as I get there. Oh, speaking of which, I need to switch. That's a luxury? It is a luxury. Big bamboo shoot. Oh, it's this guy. I see you almost at the fifth base. Rolled up inside. There's Team Star's last remaining squad. Fought well to make this far, yada, yada, yada. Just let me fight him. Let's see if so you made it here as well, Clive. Of course, it's the last base. I wouldn't want to miss out on the action. Slowly but surely come to understand Team Star. I know what I need to do, and I know my final decision will be. Man, I can't think of anything. I'll take care of you. Yeah, whatever. Get your fucked up pompadour ass out of here. Only dude I know that got a jacket on. What the fuck is that? What the fuck are these? Monkeys with fruit? What the fuck is that shit? There's literally a squad of damn monkeys with fruit. Oh shit, what's this? I'm definitely catching me one of these. Where's it though? Feralings, fuck all that. Getting that ball. That's definitely going in the Pokedex. That's a fighting type. The leader known as the Brass uses its extendable horn to issue orders to the others when it's time to change formation. So it's a line of robots. Loki want to add this thing to my party, but I'm gonna leave it alone. Speaking of which, let's see, 300. I'm gonna open this up. I need to see. Or doesn't have an evolution. All right, let's get to this. Skill. I mean, trainers can shrug off my Pokemon's attacks like that. Saying to you, Eerie, was it? The Pokemon have clearly spent a lot of time honing their moves. I'm surprised to find the boss out here herself defending the gates. Watch what you're grunting up to put them on guard duty. Watch your mouth. I'm here because I don't want to risk anyone else getting hurt, that's all. What a benevolent boss. Now, if you want to get on with our battle, let's say something. Hey, you, bitch, give me your badge. Where are you? There you are. Started talking to this girl since she looked like she was with Team Star. And her and the Pokemon came at me without warning. Just battling it out. I knew you'd be out here. Take over Gardner Base where you should get back inside. I won't back down, I can't. I have to protect all you, the Cap Squad, and everyone else in Team Star 2. So I should get back in the base and rest up even for a little bit. As the boss, I just can't. Please, I'm your friend. Listen to what I'm saying. Fine, I'll go. Sorry. There's no way to sign off. Let me hear Hustle on V-Star. That was the worst one I've seen. Just being honest. Put it now, you two. Come on, I'll take you both down. Pokemon actually running on empty after that last battle. Sorry to spring this on you. Think you can handle this? Yep. Still right there. Also, my defeat is not the one that matters. Johnson is done, so I'll head back inside. Bosses, she'll likely be the most alert to hostilities after our declaration of war. I try to stop this raid in its tracks by challenging you to a battle and find anyone else. Cool. Well, tell me what happened. She retreated? Come on, same area, right? It seems like there's nothing. And the bell, yeah. Let's just get this over with. Pokemon just in the way. Great buggy, time to shine. crap over with. Time this time, but I'm doing it in groups of like three. But if that was like a way to look at the anatomy of Pokemon, that would be one scary ass sight to see the skeleton like they're doing fucking witcher going. Next up are Mika. Yeah, whatever, don't run away all that up in jazz. Push us on us and I won't let this raid of yours go any further. As good as I get, I promise. Let's see if we're standing in there. I'm so happy they're not doing it during what you call it. Refuse to lose, so please lend me your strength. I just noticed she ain't got no eyebrows. Ballhead Scallywag. This guy's bald face Scallywag. So sorry, everyone. Her eyes went blank. Oh, here we go, a year and a half ago. Going a little too far. Don't worry about it. There's some battle practice. Thanks to my sage instruction, I am making swift strides toward mastering the art of battle. I can remember even evolve my Pokemon without you. Even the big boss says thanks. To you that we have a chance of fighting our bullies. See, nothing but gratitude. I hope we're being silly. Just one thing. We've been training for 4 whole hours now. I'm totally pooped. I'm sorry, you should really take a break. I'll go for a run while you rest up. We 4 have each trained in our own turn, but you, a steadfast mentor, have rested not once. I can't help but worry for your health. That's that crack. That's that good stuff. That good shit. Keeps you going. Electrolytes. Star Bands make me feel strong. I want to give it my all. I gave my all, but it wasn't enough. It wasn't enough. You showed amazing strength. Even the cold didn't require me to give it to you. I want you to have this. I'd like to see you try trademark close combat. I know you're part of operation, but I could tell from your battle that you're not a bad person. When your Pokemon look at you with such trust, gives it away. Do me a favor and look away for the moment. Really? Huh. Looks like it's all over. This is the Team Star member you battled earlier. I asked her to come talk. You want to ask me, you seem to be much friendlier in terms with Aaron compared to the other grunts. Why is that? Oh, you spotted that? Well, I don't mind telling you. Truth is, I used to hate Ruby. She's an amazing trainer and athlete. She's really pretty. I took her no time to become popular. It took her no time to become popular. I was queen of the class before she came along, but then everyone liked her more than me. So let me guess, you started to pick on her? Pretty much. I got our classmates to join in too. We're all so stupid. But in the end, kids are always fickle. Once one throw wears off, they'll look for something new. Before long, the class chose me as their next target and started bullying me instead. I guess I deserved it, but since Riri, she chose to help me, though I'd been so humble to her. She told me that she understood how hard it was to have no one on your side. She invited me to Team Star. You mean after you bully her like that? A kind girl. She really is, and joining the team has worked great for us. It's been so much fun. Was that Team Star likewise engaged in the bullying? After hearing my story, do you really think that's true? Nah, merely. Riri and the rest of the Team Star made me who I am today. And I'll take away my greatest treasure. Okay, so now we got all, what, six of these? This means, did you do it? Did you claim Ares badge? Not the boss, the calf squad should be, here should be disbanding. Ares was the last. All five squad bosses have now been toppled from their pedestals. Imagine they leave Star before long, and now that they've lost their positions after that, they should soon come back to attending classes at the academy. Nice work. That Clive out here, I guess he'll be well done to you. Thanks to you, about your reward, as promised. They can make their attempts to end. Reminds me, I'm doing the whole supply unit rep thing this time, right? And then you can go ahead and give him his bonus reward. Operation Starfall has entered its final stage. So the only thing left to do is defeat the big boss and have Team Star in bed. Don't worry, there's no need to search them out. The true identity of the big boss is none other than me. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to keep it from you for so long, but the right moment never came. I'm the one who formed Team Star back then. The members of the team were my closest friends, treasured more than anything. If they go on like this, Team Star won't do any good for anyone. They've got to give it up, so I'm using the code we made together to force them to disband. I'll be waiting for you in the schoolyard after dark. You should come as well, Clive. Understood. I'll see you both there. Revelation just might have been an inkling as to their true identity. It seems we'll find our answers after dark in the academy schoolyard. Let's prepare the best we can before heading over.